It's exactly the same as in week one. Still Hyman and Yanofsky are leaders.